We introduced a rodent analog of the pro-social choice task, a simple and standardized behavioral experimental paradigm adapted from a well-established task in primates to probe pro-social choice behavior. Experiments were conducted in a custom-made double-T maze with the maze's main compartments facing each other. Each T maze consisted of a starting box connected to two decision chambers by two independently operated doors, each leading to a choice compartment. In this task, we trained an actor and a partner rat, where actor decided between two alternatives only differing in the reward delivered to the partner. The own reward choice resulted to the delivery of three sucrose pellets only accessible to the actor, whereas the both reward choice produced an additional three pellets for the partner. Thus, the partner's food access was contingent upon the actor's choices. All actors underwent both a partner condition where they were paired with a real rat partner, as well as a toy condition where an inanimate rat toy puppet was used instead, which served as a control for the potential non-social motivational mechanisms. We conjectured that if a conspecific's access to food carries reinforcing value for actor rats, they should develop a preference for the both reward alternative in the partner, but not the toy condition.